Valle High School is going to be getting a $5,000 youth and health wellness grant. It's all thanks to the Dallas Cowboys and the Texas Lottery. The organizations teamed up to provide schools across the state with money to create or enhance fitness programs on campus. Del Valle had to outline its fitness initiative and what the grant money would be used for. Part of the application process included things like videos and pictures.